एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इफ यू आर न्यू वाचिंग मी, आई एम संगीता एंड प्लीज लेट द मोमेंट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकॉन फॉर अपकमिंग नोटिफिकेशंस। मेनी पीपल आस्किंग मी लॉट्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस, आई गॉट मेनी क्वेश्चंस एवरी डे एंड दिस कॉमन क्वेश्चंस आई गॉट, माय स्किन कलर इज दिस, माय स्किन कलर इज दिस, व्हाट विल सूट्स ऑन माय स्किन। I told you people, beauty, you are beautiful, what your skin color, it's not matter, it is just up to you how you carry it. So dusky skin people is always thought about which color suits on you. I told you every color suits on you, so I decided to turning myself into dusky skin. So I first moisturize my skin with plum green tea mattifying moisturizer. I really like this dusky bridal look. Please watch full video and review your comments on my comment section. Next, I will prime my face with my Blue Heaven makeup primer. You can see my every video I have used this primer. I really love this primer. Next, I'm going to my eyebrows. I'm using today Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. This is the color black. I like to create my eyebrows little thick today and little black because I will turning my skin color into black. I am not very fair skin tone people. I am medium skin tone people. So I have to create my eyebrows today little black. Then I am going to use a eyebrow enhancer in the shade black. I am using a black color to create little extra black on my eyebrows. If you don't want it, you can skip it. Then I will clean up my brows with some concealer. You can use any concealer for cleaning your eyebrows. Next, I am going to use some orange concealer to correct my face, my black dark circles, etc. I am using Bharatan Dori's orange concealer in the shade 12. Then I will set my all orange concealer with some loose powder. You need very little loose powder on your face. Next, I am going to use a NYX eyeshadow base in the shade white. I will set it some loose powder. For eye makeup today, I'm going to use a gel liner on my eyelid. You don't need to create a very clean gel liner look because I will blend it with some eyeshadow after. For eyeshadow today, I'm going to use a Root Girl Bad Girl palette. I'm using this biscuit color, using a blending brush, taking this color and blend it with my gel liner. Then I am taking this dark brown shade with my blending brush. I am using it on my crease line. Blend very well with my another two colors. Then I am taking this maroon shade, I am using it on my just outer corner of my eyes and blend well with my every color to look like very natural. Then I am going to take this shimmery shade, this is a green or sea green shade. I am using it with my finger and using on my eyelid. I am going to taking this black shade with my blending brush and using it on just underneath my lower lash line and also my outer corner of my eyes. I have used this black shade little bit. Blending is very necessary on your eye look. If you want very good eye makeup, you have to blend every color very carefully. You need just little bit eyeshadow and blend well with some good brushes. I am going to pick this biscuit color again with the same blending brush. I am just using it underneath my black eyeshadow and blend well with together. For dark skin foundation, I am going to use a Wet n Wild foundation in the shade Mocha. This foundation is look like orange, but after setting down, it's look very good on the camera and in front of a mirror also. I really like this foundation, but this foundation smell is little weird. Next, I am going to contour my face with some concealer. This is a cream formula concealer. I really like to contour face like bride's face. I really like to use a cream contour because it stays very long than powder contour. All contour shade I am going to blend it with my pack contour brush. Next, I am going to set my all the makeup with some press powder. This is from Maybelline Fit Me. This powder is very good. I really don't need any concealer to bright up my face. This powder did everything. You need this powder very little bit, and this is awesome powder. Then I will bronze up my face little bit with Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contour Palette. Then I'm going back to my eye makeup. I really like Bright's Wingy eyeliner. If your bride want this look, I create this look. If they want little wings, I create little wings. So I create this big wingy look, and this I created an angel eyeliner look. After applying my gel liner, I just blend with my eyeshadow. It's look very nice after blending. You can see this. Then I'm going to applying a kajal. This is from Nykaa Bold kajal. I really like this kajal. Then I will curl my eyelashes with my pack eyelash curler using some coat of mascara from Vela Vuste. For falsies, I am going to use PAC M79 lashes. Really like this lash. Then I am gonna use a blush from Wet n Wild in the shade Mellow Wine. I like this shade. Then I will set my all the makeup with my Blue Heaven makeup fixer. You can use any makeup fixer you want. Then I am going to use my favorite part, my highlighter. I am using today Wet n Wild Precious Petal highlighter on my just where I need my highlighter. I just use it. For lipstick, I am going to use today Vela Vuste Punk Red. You can see dusky people also suit in red lippy. So I have curled my hair little bit and use a simple bun using some simple jewelries, Nathani. You can see the look came out. I'm using a bindi art using some fabric color, very simple bindi I have drawn in my face. Don't think about your skin color. You are beautiful in your way. Everyone is beautiful in their own way. I like dusky people. I like fair people. Everyone is beautiful in my eyes. Skin color is not very necessary for your beauty. You have to take care of your skin. You have to make yourself gorgeous to taking care of your skin very nicely. So all dusky beauties, if you are gonna create this look, if you like this look, please don't forget to tag me on your social media if you created this look, and comment obviously in my comment section, and please follow me on my social media. All links are given in my description box. If you have any queries or questions about makeup, please don't hesitate to asking me on my social accounts, or links are given in my description box. Before leaving my video, please check the description box, and please like my video if you like, and share, comment. I really want this. So meet you again in my next video. Bye bye guys, love you so much, and happy Diwali.